down the hall, a door opened and shut. We heard murmuring voices, bursts of laughter. Footsteps approached along the balcony. We lay frozen side by side, as if in a shared coffin, stared upward, afraid to speak a word.
Diminished.
answer. Moments offer themselves for the choosing. His footsteps resumed along the deck and down the stairs at the back of the building. We pulled our suitcases out from the closet, our money from inside a pillowcase, shoved at the foot of the bed. The tide of our hands. Thank you, Reckless Eric.